नमस्ते, आई एम मंजुला। वेलकम टू माय किचन। टुडे आई विल बी मेकिंग स्पाइसी पोटैटोज। इट्स ए ग्रेट डिश टू सर्व एज एपिटाइजर और स्नैक और ए साइड डिश फॉर योर लंच और डिनर टाइम। द सर्विंग विल बी फॉर अबाउट 4 पीपल। आई हैव 3 मीडियम रेड पोटैटोज, 2 tablespoon of oil, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seed, 1 teaspoon of crushed coriander seed, 1 teaspoon of crushed fennel seed, 1 tablespoon of ginger paste, about 10 fenugreek seed or methi seed, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, about 2 tablespoon of cilantro, 2 green chilies which I have seeded and chopped long ways, and about 2 tablespoon of lemon juice. So first I am going to peel the potatoes, not all the way. I will leave some skin on. It looks pretty. You can use the russet potatoes also, but on that you have to make sure that you take out all the skin. I'm going to cut them on bite size. I like bite size better because that way it is flavorful no matter which piece you. Okay, potatoes are all chopped. Water is boiling on high heat, so I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of salt. And add the potatoes. Let the potatoes boil till they are just little tender. Okay, I had potatoes on medium high heat. It has been about 12 minutes. Just make sure they are just tender. Just check it with the fork, and these looks just right. So I'm going to close the heat and drain the water. Okay, I drained the potatoes. Pot is on medium high heat, so I'm going to add 2 tablespoon of oil. And wait till it's little bit hot. To check if oil is hot enough, just put 1 seed of cumin seed, and if it comes up and you see the browning, so your oil is ready. So I'm going to add the 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seed, 10 fenugreek methi seeds, 1 teaspoon of fennel seed, 1 tablespoon of cumin seed just crushed, and about 1 tablespoon of ginger. And add the potatoes, and just mix occasionally. Potatoes should get little bit brown. So potatoes has been browning for about 7-8 minutes. It's time to add the green chilies, black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, about half a teaspoon of salt and let it cook for another 2 to 3 minutes. Potatoes are ready. Now I will add fresh lemon juice about 1 to 2 tablespoons. Close the heat and add the cilantro. Mix it. Potatoes are ready. Spicy potatoes looks great and they smell good. I am ready to try it. How about you? I will see you again with my new recipe. Thank you.